the Ohio River is about 73 degrees. Now here...
EAS. 2000 is real. Let me turn that off. Oh, it activated!
This radio station, KIH 35, serves the following.
Yes!
Seen wearing a blue and white dress with pink Nike shorts and long braids. If you have any information, please contact the Special Victims Unit detectives at 412-323-7141.
That was interesting. It did not relay KHRA 5. Yeah. It was the Civil War required weekly test, but...
hours after midnight. Humid with lows in the mid-60s.
Now let me turn everything off.
East winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 80%. For Friday, numerous showers. Humid with highs in the upper 70s. East winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 70%. And for Friday night, mostly cloudy with scattered showers and thunderstorms in the evening. Then partly cloudy after midnight.
I cannot tell which...
lows in the lower 60s. Chance of rain 50%. And now, taking a look at the extended forecast for Saturday, partly cloudy.
But yeah. First V1 activation. Oh, what the hell? But yeah, first V1 activation. So, yeah, that was a successful EAS 2000. So, yeah. I'll try to get WXM33 with it if I can.